tonight.
I play the Bongles. Oh, help a QB breakout trait, huh? Starter. 350 total passing yards, 4 total TDs, no interceptions, and the win. Runs read option every play. I can get 350 rushing. He's 91 speed. It's the Bengals. Hey, Mims has an upgrade point. And he'll be brought down, losing yardage back in 84 overall. So it goes as a completed pass, but they lose a full 5 yards. Blake Cashman. So my team got way better thanks to free agency. Escaping the pressure right. And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from home. You sound awful. Now it's third down. An incomplete pass. Mekhi Becton's an 85 now. It's gonna suck when I have to pay him. My backup center is a hidden death trait. It's a 52 overall. Alright, Bongles. Let's do this. No, it's not. It's funny. Alright, time to cheese the game. I want the 350 yards. Dallas Goedert. Just run the Z spot on no huddle.
Taken in. He's at the 30, 20, and all the way in. Touchdown, New England. Michael Gallup. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Love now to pass on first down. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. Line of scrimmage again, the 25, second and 10. Play fake. Here's Love. This is the tight end, Njoku. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down. Gain of 20. First down, New England.
Off the play fake. So I'm going to have to throw this ball like 40 times, right? Just to get the 350 passing yards. And he'll take it across midfield and 4 TDs. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Tank. And that'll be incomplete. We do have a penalty flag down, however. Let's see what that's about. Mims almost got that. I'm trying to understand. I'm trying to understand.
In the pocket, chucked it away. Flag comes down. So you got to move a little bit, right? Know where you are on the field. Have some awareness. Tackle to tackle. You got to get outside of that tackle box in order to get that done.
Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. Now the Texans will burn the first of their timeouts as they'll talk it over here before what'll be an important third down. So back to live action. Let's see what this offense
can do. So Anthony Lynn's fired after this year, right? Chargers. Oh my God, Mims, that was amazing.
This
this offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. A nice looking play to start the drive down the middle and complete. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Two catches in the first half. Now he's got a third here, and it's good for a first. First down, love to pass. He's good.
Okay. Hey. You know.
Find Gallup here complete.
Holding offense.
They ain't on our side.
So apparently some grab.
Dallas got a touchdown.
And wonder why that doesn't happen more often for guys that play center. Having to snap the ball and then trying to get your hands into the proper position, that's difficult to do. He got caught that time.
And they've got it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down. And completes it again to Metcalf. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. That's back-to-back plays of over 20 yards.
Well, so far, little to no resistance by the defense on this drive alone. Three passes, three completions,
cool.
Three first downs. They're taking it to them, and it's paying off.
17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling. Flushed out right. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in.
And that's going to be caught for a Patriot touchdown. Michael. So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. Now a throw here going to be taken in by the tight end Njoku. And he's taken down but able to slip across the 35. That's a good way to start the drive. 17 yards and a first down. And with that last play, he's now up over that 300-yard mark.
And in today's NFL, it almost feels routine. And I hate that when you talk about a 300-yard passing game. To me, 300 yards still signifies excellence. And he's achieved that in this performance.
Second and 10. Thanks for tagging along with us here from Houston, Texas. Now a toss left side into the hands of his tight end. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. That'll wind up a gain of 27 on the catch and run.
A gain of 27.
You don't always expect tight ends to be big in terms of run after the catch.
So EA broke the commentary.
He joins a growing band of players.
Commentary in this game is broken.
Yeah,
but they're like, it's 15-7. I'm up 14-7.
Here's second and 10 now from the 35.
I'm like, it's not bad. It's not that score.
But when this ball's tipped and intercepted.
Cool.
Picked up by Steven.
Okay, alright. Tell me. Why did you refuse to move?
So now this offense will take over and they will have the football. Their own 20-yard line. Try to shake
that's
off
a passer call.
He'll look to throw. He's got Njoku, his big tight end.
This is a roughing the passer call.
On the 40 before he's taken down. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run.
First down.
One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Out of the shotgun, it's Love.
That's the Cowboys.
The loop and the ball comes out.
Kristen Kirk's hurt.
And the Texans scoop it. as he'll quickly head back onto the field.
You don't have an offensive line, Beth. Do you even have, like, a star back?
5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. First play of the drive in their hip pocket. Of course, the focus here has to be the touchdown.
Trading for Singletary was a great play by me.
Yeah, but how about that first play of the drive? Just to get them started.
Nice
game, got some positive momentum going.
Must score some drink to next back.
Oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked up by Steven Nelson. And they have the football and will set up shop at the 33-yard line.
Oh, and that's a nice job defensively to get a piece of the football. He's going to pop it into the air.
Cool.
So now we're in the final.
That was an amazing catch by Mims.
As this offense gets ready to take over.
I like that they went down and scored in 8 seconds.
And that is incomplete. He took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. Brings up after the incompletion here, second and 10 from the 20. Now a desperation throw deep downfield.
I'm glad the clock runs when you're not allowed to select the play.
Strange game. They were held scoreless through the entire second half, but their first half output